three words that will grab your attention regardless of where you are or what you're doing. Shrimp and grits. You'd agree with that, right? Huh? With us this evening to talk about it is Executive Chef Russell Robbins with Washington Inn and Tavern in Princess Anne. Thanks for talking to us, Chef. How are you?
I'm doing well, Jimmy. How are you?
I'm doing great, thank you. Now, this is pretty much a classic dish, right?
It is.
So show us what you're going to do. Talk us through as you prepare.
Okay, so I've got my stone ground grits on the stove here. It's a cup of grits with 3 cups of cream and chicken stock mixture. And we've got those simmering, and I've got a pan heating here. To the pan, we're going to add a little bit of olive oil and a couple cubes of butter.
Okay.
While that's going, we're going to dice this onion real quick. So we're going to chop it horizontally this way. And then we're going to turn it and move the other way. It's a big onion, so we're only going to use about half. We're going to add that to our pan. And we're also going to add about a half a cup of colored peppers here.
Do you see any flexibility in this dish? Can we adjust it to whatever
you can adjust the price level. You can use andouille sausage like I do. A lot of people use prosciutto or bacon. So while this is sauteing, I've got the shrimp here. This is for house-made blacking seasonings, brown sugar, cayenne pepper, paprika, salt, pepper, and garlic. We're going to cook the shrimp real good in that.
How long do you cook your shrimp?
About 2 minutes on each side.
Okay.
We're going to add them to the pan here.
Can I overcook the shrimp if I'm not careful?
You can. What I like to do is about 2 minutes on the first side, and when you flip it over, that's when you're going to start adding your cream and other ingredients. Everything should time out where it won't overcook on you.
Gotcha. So how's the aroma?
It's starting to smell good. It's going to smell a little bit better after we add this little bit of bacon and bacon grease to it.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Get all this working around a little bit. We're going to flip the shrimp over.
Chef, I got to tell you, we got to figure out some way to take this show on the road. I need to come get me some of that.
Anytime. We're here Wednesday through Sunday for lunch and dinner, breakfast 7 days a week, and we just started a social hour. It's 4 to 6 every day with some discounted small plates and drink specials.
Wonderful.
We're going to add some salt and pepper. Get everything mixed up real well. And now we're going to hit it with a little bit of chicken stock and heavy cream. So we'll just let this simmer for a few minutes, and we'll be back in a few minutes to finish up the recipe.
That sounds perfect. We will take a quick break here. We're going to let that simmer just a little bit. Executive Chef Russell Robbins with the Washington Inn and Tavern in Princess Anne. We're going to be back with some shrimp and grits in just a moment. You're watching Del Marva Live. We're getting ready to put the finishing touches on our shrimp and grits. With us this evening, Executive Chef Russell Robbins with the Washington Inn and Tavern in Princess Anne, leading the charge. Where do we stand, Chef? Remind us what we've done already.
Okay, so we've got our grits going. It's a cup of stone ground grits with 3 cups of chicken stock and heavy cream mixed together. And they're about ready to finish. So to that, we're going to add a little bit of lemon zest, some salt and pepper, and about a half a cup of shredded, sharp white cheddar cheese. Going to mix all that together real good. Got a nice creamy consistency here. And you can see our shrimp sauce is thickened up nicely. So to plate, we are going to take 2 bowls here, and we are going to take our shrimp.
Do you feel this part is an art form here, Chef, about making it look good before we actually get into it?
I think people definitely eat with their eyes, so we try to make everything look appealing for sure.
Yeah.
So. Arrange the shrimp, dump the sauce, make sure the andouille sausage and bacon's kind of evenly distributed. Then we're going to do a big old pile of grits in the middle here.
I'm going to have to make a road trip today.
Yeah, I think so.
We're here for you. I got some scallions here we're going to go around the sauce with.
What would you suggest? What would you suggest to go with this? Is this something that I could get a large sweet tea to go with?
Absolutely. Absolutely. There you go.
Oh, my goodness. Jen, push in there close. I want to take another look at that. Jen's running our camera today. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. Executive Chef Russell Robbins with Washington Inn and Tavern in Princess Anne showing us the right way to make shrimp and grits. Now I need to find my way into your kitchen and eat some of that. Now, tell me again, when can we come and see you?
Inn's open 7 days a week for breakfast from 7 to 10 a.m. and lunch and dinner Wednesday through Sunday. For lunch, we're here 11:30 to 2:30. Dinner's 4:30 to 8:30.
All righty. Chef Russell Robbins, thank you so much for taking some time with us today. And Jen, thank you for running the camera. Great job.
You're welcome.
All righty.